I think dark rooms can be incredibly soothing, and it's not like I would suggest doing a room this dark for, say, for example, your breakfast room. But this room is really a room that gets used at night. And it just kind of creates this feeling, this atmosphere that you just want to kind of cozy up and watch a movie, have a cocktail, maybe some popcorn.